saw before it came out.
We are going into the Star Wars section now. Ninja Turtles.
I don't think I know offhand, but I can look.
Some Ghostbusters. Barbies.
This guy said 30.
Okay. I guess if you want to do some straight up, but way back in the day.
This is 2009.
No, actually, it's younger.
I don't know. I've never.
I've never seen them, but I've never seen them before.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, man.
Yep. That will work.
This will?
Yeah.
these are just some cool Marvel comic books. I am assuming, because one of them is Spider-Man. From Star Wars. There's Spider-Man with this one here. Some of them are the Amazing Spider-Man or Peter Parker Spider-Man. There's fan art on top of that one is from X-Men. Batgirl. Some really cool and neat ones. Vampirella. Some Venom. New gate. You can tell this is made in Japan. Fun fact, Japan, they actually do their books, and so instead of it being this way, like these books, it is this way. Fun fact for Japan books. Silver Man. These are some action comic books. Couple of comic books in there. It's an Atari joystick. Pretty cool. Sorry if you hear this. It's just my jacket. Here's another Atari. It's a TV games video game system. It's another Atari joystick. Pretty cool. A lot up here is Atari stuff. This is an Atari classic game console with the and it includes two wireless controllers. So Atari Flashback 4 classic game console with the two wireless controllers. There is 76 built-in games from right here. Just some little fake things of some sort. I cannot read them in Japanese. that is it for today. Bye, guys.